new justice, Anne Goyle Gregory, went fire.
Thank you.